Why did Nike wait 20 years to sue the Bape brand right now? And Nike is suing Bape over the patent, the signs of all of the Bape and Nike sneakers that look like each other. This is an image I found of the sneaker and Bape with Nike designs. I'll put it right up here. So the reason why I think Nike wants to sue Bape right now, not only to control the market, also try to force all of their competitors to have high retail prices so they could get out of business, or potentially Nike wants to buy out these companies.
Now for the side of the Bape that I think that some people will get mad from Nike about Bape, that we've seen Bape's colorways from Nike. The most recent collab with Undefeated. You can't tell me this is not Bape's colorway on Air Force One. Especially how glossy it is, the ice bottom. And yes, I know that Bape's shoes are inspired by Air Force Ones, but ignore the fact that Nike has stolen ideas from the other companies and tried to do them. There's technically a third side to the custom slash bootleg slash replicas. Certain customizers and content creators have been in their video taken down by Nike because they've painted on their own shoe they bought. At some point, some of them did sell it for money. We can't act like Nike already makes these sneakers for cheap, and we as the consumer or customer, we pay for more than what they're made for. So my question for you, I want to know, which side are you on? Are you side team? Do you agree with Nike suing people, or you're on team customizers and consumers? I want to know your opinion about this situation currently that's happening. Let me know down below in the comment section the reason why you chose that side over the other side. Let me know down below in the comment section.
Actually, don't do these type of videos. Let me know if you want more information videos from me. Let me know down below as well in the comments.
If you enjoy this video, remember it's free to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and peace out. It ain't quick, they ain't lazy, it takes years to get that place. And this world's fucking crazy. And what's been going on lately? Is this good? Yeah, amazing. Feels like a fever.